What's good?
You too, man.
Jay.
Oh, my fault, y'all.
Right away. JWT Squad, man.
Back with another motherfucking banger, bro.
Drake, man. Dropped the album.
At 6 a.m. while we listening to 8 a.m.
8 a.m. In Charlotte. At 8 a.m. I don't know if y'all can see. It is, in fact, 8 a.m. in the morning, man.
You can trust it as well.
Waking up Drake first thing in the morning.
You trying to be different. I feel it.
I'll tell you one thing. I ain't never listened to Drake right off the wake up, bro. I'll tell you that much, bro. But I get into it, man. 8 a.m. in Charlotte.
And, you know, we trying to hit a dial wow, so go ahead and hit the sub button, bro. We close.
This may be the vid, bro.
We're going to speak it into existence.
Oh, yeah.
This is
the vid. All
right, tell me about that, Jordan.
Yeah. When we hit 1K, we're going to do a Q&A, so make sure you drop some Q&A questions for us.
Yep. Let's just get straight to it, man.
8 a.m. in Charlotte.
Young Adonis.
Tell me about your beautiful piece of artwork that you sold.
It's the same story. So the goat was running away from the other monsters and the other animals, and a flower blocking the way. So the flower was on fire. The racing car was maybe helping the goat, and there was some stairs, who's like a jail stairs.
What the fuck is this nigga talking
about? What is he talking about?
Yo, wait, babbling.
Who did he have this baby with, bro?
Some porn star.
Yo, what was her name though? Like,
why you wanna know her name?
Chill.
She was an artist. She is an artist right now.
A W artist.
A great artist. Come on, man.
You seen her work?
I have
plenty.
Let's just get into that.
And
there was one person who was like on top, and he got killed by the trap.
Okay.
I hate to be the pause guy, bro, but cuz is yapping, fool. Like, bro.
So it's almost like a little story.
Yes. I ain't gonna skip it.
And what is SBW?
So it's not a word, but I just wanted to write SBW.
Okay, you like those letters?
See.
And daddy's name is next to the goat. Does that mean that daddy's the goat?
Yes. So it's daddy goat.
Daddy goat. Right. Okay, makes perfect sense to me. And do you want to talk about how much money you got for your beautiful drawing?
Oh, please.
From a bitch that work in corporate sales.
Oh, that's just boy.
Shot when we skiing out at Court Chevelle. Breaking news, they try to kill him, but the boy prevails. I leave for tour and my niggas fucking go to jail. Preaching to the dogs by wanting more for themselves. It's weighing heavy on my moral scale. Knowing they gon' sell another Citizen Kane. They think they was some whales. Welcome Chanel, they like how the fuck you need more Chanel. I got these cats tucking tails on four quarter sales. I'm used to seeing tears drop over enormous meals. The restaurant clears out faint echoes of Lauryn Hill. I say we gotta talk about us, I feel like Jordan Peele. Could tell I'm getting under your skin like an orange peel. Cause your words come at your actions like a foreign.
You came off ripped though, bro.
Come on, Drake.
Drake, man.
And now silence in the lamb like the horror film. Things get quiet after me stating the obvious. Things get kinky after 15 years of dominance. That October sky is looking ominous. The money is autonomous. Shout to Oliver North, he out in Rome doing Toronto shit. And Jeremiah the watchdog, you niggas know what time it is. I'm in and out of Houston hobby so much, I'm a hobbyist. Hoes waiting on cinch in the lobby, that boy a lobbyist. Savage got a green card straight out of the consulate. Where I go, you go, brother, with Yugoslavian. Formal is a dress code, dawg. So many checks owed, I feel check on Slovakia, nigga. What the fuck?
Oh my goodness, nigga!
That shit was hard. Oh my god, that was hard.
Nigga, y'all know that one J. Cole bar?
With Yugoslavian, formal is a dress code, dawg. So many checks hold, I feel check on Slovakia, nigga. What the fuck?
So many checks? I feel like check.
Dude, bro.
Damn.
Nigga, that's.
It don't even feel like it's been 3 minutes.
It's
like,
hell.
This is straight bars. Like, that's tough. That's because Adonis was yapping.
Yeah. He took up a good minute. But damn. Alright.
I'm moving different right now, for real. Like, I feel like if Mike switched out the glove for the pen, this shit just too enticing right now, you know? Look. Diamonds do the silly dance, I raise up the wine glass. Metal detectors beeping, it's security bypass. The numbers going up, someone pull up the line graph. The days are going by, it's like I'm living in time lapse. They talking to Adele like he majored in finance. Shania Twain notepad, I'm making it line dance. You try and rob me and it's gonna feel like you sitting at your favorite restaurant. Cause nigga, that's where you dine at. Mob ties, I swear, be like a bitch.
Oh! Wait. Is that a diss? Hold on, bro.
Favorite restaurant, cause listen. Line dance. You try and rob me and it's gonna feel like you sitting at your favorite restaurant, cause nigga, that's where you dine at.
My is he talking about PNB Rock?
Why would he talk about me, bro?
Am I tripping? I'm tripping.
Yeah, this nigga go,
so,
bro.
So what is he talking about then, bro?
He just said if you rob me.
If you try to rob me, you'll be
like, being at your favorite restaurant.
Because you need a dime pad. That's not.
What does that have to do? But how does that make Revelance, though, like his favorite restaurant?
You try and rob me and it's gonna feel like you sitting at your favorite restaurant. Cause nigga, that's where you dine at. Mob ties, I swear, be like a bitch with fine sisters and fine cousins. The family all bad. I'm preaching to the dolls about cleaning their images. I swear I'm like a young TD Jakes to my menaces. Long kiss goodnight, PDA for my nemesis. 300 acres, PGA on the premises. That's what's really bragging, like this verse in parentheses. I'm giving hits to niggas on, so don't even mention it.
He really talking that talk though, bro. Like, that ain't gonna count.
Yeah. Look, you young boys take some of that money and set it aside. Not having enough to pay your taxes, a federal crime. You niggas obsessed with me and it's not on no hetero vibe. Handle beef so quiet, you think that I'm letting it slide. Next thing you know, we tiptoeing past
it. Yeah, that's it.
You peep that?
That's it.
Handling beef?
Nah,
slider beef?
No, yeah, no. But you know what he's talking about, right?
What?
You young boys. That's young boy. And he said he quiet about it. That doesn't mean he letting it slide.
That's a fact.
He didn't say nothing about it. After that, after the Instagram live,
young boy be hot doing it too. That's what I'm saying.
But y'all know Cole dissed young boy too this year, so
he dissed.
If you get dissed by young, I mean Cole and Drake by
old, you lose, bro.
You can't get dissed by two to.
To pay your taxes, a federal crime. You niggas obsessed with me and it's not on no hetero vibe. Handle beef so quiet, y'all you think that I'm letting it slide. Next thing you know, we tiptoeing past enemy lines. Diss me so long ago, we making your memories fly. Conspiracy theories start flowing.
No, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Young boy get a spank right now. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. I ain't gonna lie. This boy spazzing.
Drake just on another level than this.
Drake is, I ain't gonna lie, people say Drake fell off, bro. He's still him.
Yeah, he's
still can't lie, he's still him.
Drake can't fall off. He's at a point where he can't fall off.
Yeah, he's the GOAT, bro. He.
Proud like a Kennedy guy. I'll probably hold a grudge against you guys. Conspiracy theories start floating around like a Kennedy guy. I'll probably hold a grudge against you guys till I'm 75. They niggas lying for a living, I couldn't relate. We all gotta lay in the bed we make, but that couldn't be Drake. You forced a lot of fake love when real ones stood in your face. That's why you got deserted by your niggas like put it in cake. I got you on the camera,
baby. Oh, nigga!
You're the ghost, Drake, but...
We all gotta lay in the bed we make, but that couldn't be Drake.
Oh.
Look at his leg.
What are you doing, bro?
A lot of fake love and real ones stood in your face. That's why you got deserted by your niggas like put it in cake. I got you
nigga.
On the camera bowing down. Put it just safe. Thank God. Another USB to put in the safe. Thank God. At the crib, dipping my foot in the lake. I swear that y'all turned me into the villain. I couldn't escape. Not saying I'm the best at what I do. I'm just saying that it's me versus whoever wanna lose.
Damn.
I got two tools for new crews. RIP to the DJ from Houston, we lose screws. Helicopters, cop lights, and news crews. Niggas steady crying to my daddy, well, boo hoo. You probably heard a lot about the boy, well, true, true.
That motherfucking beat.
Hey, whoever's singing in the background.
My soul right now.
8 a.m. in Charlotte, bro. That's tough.
That's all.
That's really. That's really tough. That's really tough, yeah. Bro. That's really tough.
List, I'm not gonna lie.
What y'all?
Yeah. Rate it 1 to 10.
Yeah.
Joe, you start, bro.
I'm gonna go with a cool 8.5.
All right, for sure. I was gonna say the same thing. 8.5, 9, bro.
Yeah.
I was about to say like an 8.5. Yeah.
I'm gonna go with 9.1. I thought that shit. There was no slow moments, but that nigga.
That's what I'm saying. He ain't messed up on that jump.
He was going in that whole motherfucking time.
Bro. I'm saying, honestly, I can't. Like the thing is, I can't. There was nothing wrong with that song, so I give him. I give him a nod, bro. I don't want to be like I'm hating, bro, because that jump was hard.
Yeah, I'm about to say like
that jump was definitely hard, bro.
I didn't.
There was no slow moments, man. For sure, bro.
He was just spinning in that motherfucker.
I'm saying. Yo, if you made it this far, like the video.
Subscribe, bro.
Comment, hit the bell, man. We still trying to get the 1K. This should be the vid, man. So y'all tap in with us, bro.
Like we said, like our mans over here said, bro, at 1K, there will be a Q&A, bro. So y'all.
We need some questions, bro. Go to the Instagram right here. You can DM the questions. You can comment them. All that, man. You can follow our IGs, bro. Yeah, man. Just win the day, man. I'll keep coming. About to go to the next one. See y'all boys, man. See y'all, man.
Bye-bye. Come back again soon, okay?